Sons of Anarchy would never go anywhere, my good brother Dave, from our family community. No, I'm always, always either listening to Sons of Anarchy music, wearing the gear. It becomes more about not the TV show as so much a part of a way of life, because once it becomes a part of you, Sons of Anarchy is always in your heart and soul to stay. Jax Teller, Happy, we appreciate Chip, Tig, you rap boy. Oh yeah, Clay, of course, you know. So yes, good morning to you, good brother. Sons of Anarchy, yes, of course, we're going to celebrate it. Every day, Teller Tuesday, in every single way. Sons of Anarchy ain't going everywhere. Since 2008, Dave, Sons of Anarchy, I've loved it. And then, it becomes an extension of your life when you watch the show. And then, you love the music, you love the merchandise, you love the gear, you love all the coffee mugs, sunglasses. Sons of Anarchy, forever. Since 2008, ain't going anywhere. So celebrate it, good brother. I appreciate everything you post, because this good morning post is always one of those. That's a nice chipper way to get the start of the day. So thank you. I thank you for your support. Thank you for actually liking one of my tweets. I appreciate that. Even with my sweet, beautiful daughter, Elsa, your help with that. Thank you. I'm bombing my heart, brother. Because I'm honestly, Sons of Anarchy will never go away. It will always be my heart and soul to stay. That's why I wear the hoodie, where, of course, you know, you gotta have the tank top on underneath. And we're listening to Songs of Anarchy, Volume 1. So have a wonderful, beautiful, charming day. Thank you for your wonderful years of Happy, because we are happy every time I think about Sons of Anarchy. So thank you, Dave. Appreciate you. Always, hopefully we see Happy back on the screen again, because I miss Happy. I really did. Only saw him once this year. It's kind of disappointing. I was like, damn. I was hoping for more Happy, because when Happy's around, I get happy. You gotta love Happy. Silent, but serious. But man, he's got a dry sense of humor, make it a lot. So respect you, Dave. Appreciate you. Thank you. Good morning. And hugs from our family community.